Shopping for a new car and listening to a fast-talking salesperson is the last thing you want to do on a holiday, unless you shop the silent sale at Lake Geneva Chevrolet Buick GMC. Shop the Lake Geneva Chevrolet Buick GMC lot on July 4th when they're closed. Choose the deal you want from their special prices. Take a picture of the tag in the windshield, then come back before July 8th and get your deal. Shop the silent sale at Lake Geneva Chevrolet Buick GMC this July 4th. Half mile south of Highway 50, just past McDonald's on Wells Street in Lake Geneva. New owners, new attitude, new prices. Lake Geneva Chevrolet Buick GMC.
It's getting closer. One weekend only, Elkhorn, Wisconsin will be the barbecue capital of the world. Elkhorn Rib Fest is almost here.
Friday, July 14th to the 16th, champion barbecue masters from North America and beyond will descend on Elkhorn for your vote for best ribs, brisket, chicken, and more. And that's just the start. Live music all day and night from bands like Cherry Pie, Bella Kane, and more.
Like Chicago Blues?
Come and get it. And the best part?
It's free.
Yep, admission and parking are free. Other food vendors?
Oh, yeah.
Funnel cakes, ice cream, roasted corn, and more. And it's not just food and music. A crafted artisan village. And new this year, carnival rides for the kids. And on-site camping is available. Admission and parking are free. So bring your lawn chairs, taste buds, dancing shoes, and grab some friends. We'll see you at Elkhorn Rib Fest, July 14th through the 16th, at the beautiful Walworth County Fairgrounds in Elkhorn. Sponsored by Frank's Piggly Wiggly, Cunis Country Auto Group, and Miller Beer.
The Lake 96.1 Safe Lake campaign is sponsored by the Geneva Lake Water Safety Patrol. Stay safe on the lake for everyone's sake.
Going boating? Don't forget the PFDs or life jackets. They're your most important piece of safety equipment, and they could save your life as well as the lives of your family and friends. Make sure you have at least one U.S. Coast Guard approved wearable PFD for each person in your boat. And don't forget to have at least one throwable PFD that you can toss to someone in the water if necessary. These items are required by law. And remember, stay safe on the lake for everyone's sake. For more information, check out watersafetypatrol.org.
You're driving to an important meeting, and you glance into the rearview mirror to check out your appearance. A voice inside your head suggests applying a little more eyeshadow, perhaps some lipstick. You resist, but then the voice takes over and becomes the distractor.
Hey, girl, where to?
Meeting with my biggest customer.
Like that?
Like what?
I mean, your hair is on point. Makeup, not so much.
Are you...